Have you ever wondered where rice comes from? Where coconut oil comes from? Where sugar, coffee, and tea come from? Cereals. Some plants give us cereals. Cereals are usually our main food. Examples of cereals are wheat, rice, jowar, bajra, maize, barley. Popcorn comes from corn when it is heated. Corn comes from the maize plant. Pulses. Some plants give us pulses like pigeon pea, tuar, green gram, moong, black gram, urad, chickpea, chana, pea, lentil, masoor. Green gram is the green color dal used in pani puri. Vegetables. Some plants give us vegetables. Cauliflowers, tomato, brinjal, pumpkin. Some vegetables are eaten raw. Cucumber, carrot, radish. Edible oils. Some plants give us edible oils like sunflower, groundnut, coconut, tail. Yummy! So where does sugar come from? Most of us have milk in the morning. Mama puts sugar in our glass of milk. So where does this sugar come from? Yes, sugar comes from plants. Tea and coffee also come from plants. Fruits. Where do bananas come from before they reach the market? And mangoes, pineapples, apples, oranges and grapes. Well, they all come from plants. Some plants give us fleshy and juicy fruits. Did you know that mango is considered the king of fruits? Dry fruits. At Diwali time, many people give us boxes with dry fruits. These dry fruits like almond, cashew nut and walnut all come from plants. Plants are very useful to us because of all the food we get from them. We should take care of the plants in our neighborhood. We should not pluck the leaves and flowers from plants. Recap. Well, most of our food comes from plants. Plants give us cereals, pulses, vegetables, edible oil, sugar, tea and coffee, fruits, dry fruits.